people for a walk to my house. They came back. Oh, it's not, it's not cold.
need an umbrella.
Thank you.
problem is they got Hayden and Hunter. The first goal that was scored, Hunter's playing defense. He was out. He was circling around in the zone.
He's looking for for the outlet.
Yeah, but it's not. I mean, it's not the kid's fault. He doesn't play defense. Yeah. But I mean, he was literally just like nowhere near the net. Just circling around him. I go, no. You can't be out there.
Who's is the GoPro? Is that you? Is that you with the GoPro?
No. There's one. There's one down there too.
You're getting it all. Do you want to walk up on the hill? Yeah. Oh yeah. No, let's not do that.
Good. You want? I mean, Owen, Ryan, you want to come up on the hill? No.
Where
are they? Oh, yeah.
You can't step up and get absolutely nothing.
Oh,
what's that?
Gotta go.
Puck just doesn't want to move anywhere. Maria's like, if they're playing, I'm like, slush. So slow. Everything's like slow motion.
Why? You gotta be closer to the point.
Oh, no. This kid could score. Get a shot on net and it's in. In a high shot. One of his rockets. Pucks at everybody's feet nonstop.
Slide.
Help him go for me. Shot.
Go up.
Staple that one. No penalty. Staple him. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Oh, you got to slide that.
Owen got hammered. Yeah. That's a bag. That's a just a basic goal run. He slides it out. He slides it out in front. That's in the net. He's got to pass that.
I think he's sending the other guy on the slash, but I think it was because he
make a call.
Yeah.
For Owen getting staples. But you got to slide that out.
No,
you slide that up to the back of the net all day long.
All day.
That's where I would take a shift away from the kid right there. I would say next time, you know, pass it in front, because you're not just, if you don't do that, if you can't make that basic pass, yeah, but then you sit him for a shift or two and he'll do it. No, I know. You're right, but that's what you can yell and scream, jump up and down and go berserk, but at the end of the day, if you basically take a, no, shoot the puck.
Yeah.
You know, you don't make that pass, you know, that's basic hockey. No, I agree with you. Walk out and shoot.
There it is.
Hunter's got a trigger right there.
Yeah.
No, but you're right. There's the difference. Here's the point is, would you rather have a, as a parent, would you rather have a coach browbeating your son? Yo, come on. Would you rather have him say, you know what, next time make the pass, take the shift off? I'd rather have the no screaming and take the shift away from him.
Yeah, and they
exactly.
And they won't.
And the point of it all is that that's what you should do.
Yeah.
Guys, why standing open, wide open in front, you got to slide that out to them. Take a shift off. You know, that's all.
That is awesome.
I heard a Division I college coach say that one time. He goes, it doesn't matter if the kids are 5 or they're 25. They all understand ice time.
Yeah.
They all understand ice time. The ones that want to play, you take it away from them, they'll learn.
They'll learn quick.
You know, you do it as a parent. You know, if your kid misbehaves, what do? You take away their iPad. They get it quick. You take away what they want, and they adjust.
Yeah. Slide it. You got it. Oh. Uno was telling me that guy 14. Oh, 7 or 06.
The little guy?
The 14, yeah.
Hayden, you can't do that, Hayden. Just
do the coverage.
He stepped up, he tried, he you gotta look solely at their body. At their body. The kid like 27, he played for what, remember the Vipers beat us 9-2? He was scored like 5 goals.
Yeah.
If you don't look at his body and light him off the puck, he's gonna make you look foolish.
Well, it's one of the other. We always say that he's either hit the puck or the body.
What's up, man?
Yeah, one of the other. If you're gonna step up and be aggressive, you better get one.
Yeah. Touch. There you go.
You can't end up with nothing.
There's a whole other game after this one.
Well, when it went in the corner, he did the right thing by covering his point. As that puck came across, he has to stop the puck. Now, because even though he's not, he would never be engaged in that play, but as he comes across, as the guy with that puck sees another white jersey, he might make a difference to see. I mean, that's like Craig just said. He should never get that. They should never let that guy get that.
Well, that shouldn't be.
It shouldn't yet.
That was a bad shot.
Yes,
that was just a shot on the guys that shouldn't be there. Not being the team getting a shot on, that's not what he's
doing. Right.
Oh, that's not a penalty. The kid did that on purpose, too.
Yeah. Oh, went too many.
Yeah, I was like, you have to call something. He pulled him down, he had to call something. Kids walking in all alone.
Whose GoPro is that?
Oh, I don't know.
Hold it up.
Is that
Adams?
Oh.
Yeah, I got one that I've got to have.
Boston Pints. Really?
What?
He did it that time, Tom. Yeah. Took him off the ice. Don't do that again.
Exactly, it works.
Yeah, it looks that way. Oh, it's like it's painful to watch because everything is just so slow.
Remember me? I was on
the C-team. Oh, that kid didn't get an F.
When Coach Paul was your
goalie
coach.
Oh, boy.
Look out. This is typical of, honestly though, it's typical of the way our season's been in Richfield. We dominate, they go and score.
Yeah.
All these teams do. It's like unbelievable how we control play, but we can't shoot,
right.
And then they go down and score. The other teams go down and score.
He's got to go.
You don't know what the problem is. They get the puck just because nobody can do anything.
Get him along. Right, go. Get wide, Al. Get wide.
Gotta get a shot off. Unless they completely given up on playing defense.
That's it, Dean.
No.
Get up, Dean, get up. Get up.
Yeah, drive by. Oh, he'll go.
Yeah. Coach said I could.
got to score here. I have to.
Bellingshack.
He's got to score. He doesn't score. We're in trouble. We need this goal at the end of the period. We'll have a fighting chance in the third period.
Can they choose anybody?
Or does it have to be?
I don't know.
TJ Ocean on the phone?
Yes, TJ Ocean. I don't know the answer to that.
Exactly. That would be a good time. That would be a good time. Because I never know this.
Come on, Dino! I think it was the kid that gets tripped. I think if there's a penalty shot for like if somebody covers the puck in the crease, I think you can pick anybody. I think something like this is the kid that gets tripped. I believe, but I'm not positive.
But does he still shoot? Or is it if he scores?
No, this is it. This is the penalty. That was the ball game right there. He needed to score right there. He tried to five hole him.
Yep.
That was the ball game. We scored there. We had a chance. I know. It's possible.
We make a couple of quick ones.
Yeah, we could. We could. But that would have been big.
This is where I'm at.
Great job, Dino.
The coaching will negotiate, and I'll just keep triple shooting guys. And I don't think anybody will. That's mine. Humble.
I always say to me, not so humble. Your mind's not so humble.
Yeah.
Ooh, hit the top of the net. Defense is good. Body. Nice pass. Real nice pass. That's a nice play. Go, Chase. You got to go. Got to go and make something happen.
Oh, there's another one with the hook.
But you know what? I'll be honest with you. To me, I would teach if somebody's getting around you, pull them down. Because a one-man penalty in this league is a joke.
Oh, I don't think that's a bad penalty.
No, pull them down.
No.
You're better off taking a penalty than when somebody walk in all alone and score. My point of it is, I think it's taught by a lot of other coaches. When somebody gets around them, kids just pull people down.
Yeah.
Trip them, hook them, pull them down. Yeah, because a one-man power play at this level, a power play is almost useless. The extra guy doesn't do anything. They don't set anything up. The guy walking in all alone is a goal most of the time. They play tough, this other team, though. They're physical. They're tough. They're tough. Bodies are flying, man.
Thank you.
is home, dark?
Or white?
Dark. Supposed to come down in buckets, but it's kind of held up.
Pouring right? This morning.
Yeah, at our house, it was. I hear you. It was coming down.
Yeah, it's already indoors. It's gonna be a
Hey!
Don't do that! Put the rock Is that us? They got at least two.
They got two.
I just want a goal. Give me one.
Okay, what?
Just one. That's all I want is a goal.
Just what you get. Surprise, you
know. I'll go in!
Championship game? It's a championship game?
I'll call you.
Yeah? Still you're white?
No. We played you guys last night.
Yeah.
That blue team, they beat us 4-2, but they hacked us.
They don't call them.
That kid fucking smacked.
Oh, yeah.
Another kid. My son had a breakaway. Just about to shoot the puck, the fucking kid creamed him. Then called back the I don't know why.
That's why I was getting pissed last night. You hear me yelling at the ref last night?
But one guy last night, I would usually get mad at refs.
He sucks. Your team is way
better. All right, Ben, try to.
Yeah. We shouldn't really be here. We just
wish things.
We had a tournament scheduled for this weekend.
Yes,
we were.
Don't get mad.
We had that because we're just a regular A1 team. So our tournament, they kicked us out of our tournament because they didn't want to happen to us what's happening to us right now to other teams. So we came up here to play because we all had off work. We're like, let's just do it.
Look at that blue team. That's three teams combined.
Yes. What?
But it's good. You play a lot of hockey. Just keep working. They get better.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
When you start hitting, you change all games.
Basically, our whole team is first year sports.
Old, buddy.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. I don't care.
That's fucking fun.
They got 10 more years of play.
Yesterday, I said to the ref, I said, you're going to give us a penalty call or what?
You know,
we've got 9 against us. Can we get one?
You don't catch a break. That's the way it works.
Yeah? Yeah. It's like, holy crap.
I'm piling on top of your shoulder.
Hey, look at that.
Is it here?
How are you doing? Your defensive players play zone there?
Yeah.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
I'm the captain.
We're playing you again this game, right? You don't, well, the thing that is... How did you get this game? That's this team. Yeah, it was pretty much the same thing. Eight goals, nine goals.
Nine,
but,
you guys pushed it.
Hey, guys. Zamboni still has to come out.
Younger kids, just so they can come.
Just be careful. Step on the ball.
We're missing.
Absolutely. I noticed it yesterday when you guys were playing.
Yeah, he's not even.
Come on.
Yeah, no, he really is. Yeah.
He's seven.
He plays in a rink that I grew up playing in.
No, I know.
I think he plays at Abe Stark in Brooklyn.
No, he does the Aviator one.
But that's out of Brooklyn.
It's in Brooklyn, but it's on Flatbush Avenue by the Rockaways.
No one skates where he uses to skate. That's well,
he's still Abe Stark.
Yeah, so the New York Stars still play that.
Yes.
Yeah. And they use actually the Catholic leagues use it for the high school.
Yeah.
You're
from the city? Oh, yeah, I did.
No, I'm from White Plains.
That's what's wrong with them.
Me too. I went to Catholic school too. That's what's wrong with me.
It's a
sense of humor.
I am pretty funny.
Yeah, it's
good. You don't take it.
Exactly. That's what I say to Mark too.
I got enough friends. People don't like being around me for who I am. Don't be around me. Did we just become best friends?
I just
sit back. I don't really get much time to talk with him.
Ben, stop messing
with us. I'm a good listener.
Our little seventh grade dances.
Why?
He was making it rain.
Seventh grade.
You have a seventh grade daughter.
No, that's crazy.
That's crazy.
This is probably one of the best things I think is by this.
Oh, nice.
What happened?
He loves his board.
Who's board?
No, I don't know. Maybe that's not what he was talking about. I don't know.
I think I made $1
a point. You guys can't get the defense. I didn't even
defend it down.
You
have the game, right?
You said you guys should take the four best players.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? It actually makes sense.
All right.
So all the goals score against you guys, they're breakouts, and your defenders can't back them up.
That's true.
It's all the best players for the back there. I'd rather not score so many goals. We're not getting any anyway. Why not prevent them? No.
Dead.
Defense, let the other guys play offense and see how it fares.
Throw Gary
back there.
Kyle.
Yeah.
Can they skate back?
Gary skates back into the net. They have a shot before he actually engages. No, they can't. I don't think any kid can skate backwards fast enough. They have to be able to turn and skate, you know what I mean?
That's why Mark and I were just talking in the car. We should start paying for ice time during the summer. And these power skating things, we should bring in some coaches and run clinics.
Even the power skate that we already have, we should bring in someone from, Albany or something like that. Justice skating.
We're gonna bring that up. I'll bring that up at the next summer meeting.
Could it be worthwhile?
I don't really care. You know, Ben took skating lessons for forever, so Ben likes to skate. I mean, he likes to just go out there and skate. But you know, that's what I think we should do. And Ben does an agility training class at Gold's Gym.
Nice. Agility is great.
And the girl that teaches the class, she's a personal trainer. She played for SUNY Cortland. I actually want her to come to see if she wants to coach our house team next year. She's a girl. She's hardcore.
Those kids need that.
So
the agility stuff, get some quick feet.
That's what she does, and she caters. Like Ben takes it. There's a couple kids that take it. She does towards the sport. She gears the workout towards the sport that they do.
I would love that phone number. It's Gold's Gym in Poughkeepsie.
Yeah, I have it. Ben takes the class on Monday nights. She would do a group. She already told Ed and I she'd do it so quickly.
They have those kids need it.
And then once you see what they do, you could do it at home on off days.
Well, part of right where they are now is learning how to train to start getting your body ready for all this.
And let me tell you something, Abby in gymnastics, right off the bat, she's doing 3 hours of conditioning each week.
What did they tell you?
Right off the bat, their bodies are trained. It's for injury, too. A lot of it is for injury.
Good job, guys.
There's a
game inside,
the
too.
The Bantams are playing inside. Are you looking for Millbrook Bantams?
No, Millbrook Knights, but they're older.
Yeah, Bantams. They're in that.
In the building.
In the building on the left-hand side.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Oh, my God, we were so wrong.
I love that you
didn't throw it. I think they're going to be in here, too.
Yeah.
I saw them carrying it to this team. Oh, the third place got it, too. So I'm wondering.
Usually everybody gets a medal.
How do you know third place got it?
Because I saw them walking into their locker room.
Of course, it's a
Paige show. After probably.
Ryan! Maybe you just won a gold. Just won.
One gold.
What are you guys looking at?
That's nuts. Yeah.
That is nuts.
They're giving away
the
award.
I should tell the kids.
Yeah.
And like this kid from the house, too. He's a good
fan. Yes.
We're going to do that same thing.
Yes, I'm hoping he's enjoying it. He's got a smile on his face every time he comes up.
She was a little bit confused. He's not used to winning anyway. He's a protector.
How you doing?
Good.
I think the third one down on the there's only the
everybody's
right.
In there, so.
Thank you.
He's not used to winning, so it doesn't really faze him. He's having
a and one of the one kids, I'm telling you, take body, be physical. Held someone up against the boards like you see in the NHL.
Yeah.
And then who was it? Andrew came and got the puck. Yeah. I was like, holy cow, that's great. Yeah. Wish my son would listen to me.
Don't disappear. Thank you. No. Because I'll be out of time.
Martin, are you going to the car again? Any minute. Tell him.
Yeah, take mine.
No, I don't want yours.
Wrong line.
Let me be late with
the headlights are not.
I said, oh, bet you they'll be on top of that.
You don't want this one?
I don't know. The last time we were here, he didn't want to stay and work for you. You shouldn't pay him now.
I know.
Come on, boys. The Zamboni's coming on.
They had to get a show on the road. The trophies.
Yeah, whatever.
The medals.
Move it along.
You
good job, guys.
Move it along.
You did it, guys. There you go.
Good job, folks. Were you really gonna kick that all the way to the locker room? Good job, fellas.
Yeah.
Good job, buddy.
Nice work.
Yeah.